Okay. Calm down, gang. Calm down. Time for Dance Convulsion. That's right. Another great week here on Dance Convulsion. I'm your host, Terry Swade. All right. Hey, you know, we've got a great show for you like we do every week. Do you all like live music? I know I do. I do. Well, hey, how does Berlin sound to you? Yeah, well, they would sound great. They're not going to be able to make it, but we're going to play their music anyways. Yeah, come on. What's the difference? Hey, another thing we've got for you this week, special guest. You know who's here. Who's here? It's Loopy! Yeah! Yeah! All right, Loopy. Hey, Loopy, so tell me, what's on the show today? Oh, well, we're going to have some dancers on this! Some dancer spotlights! The dancer spotlights are really nice. They really help us get to meet the real dancer behind what you see every week here on Dance Convulsion! That's right. Hey, Loopy, do we have anything else special happening today? Oh, yeah, we got some call-ins! Some phone call-ins! That's right. Hey, if anyone wants to call in, just call this number you see right here at the bottom of your screen. Love to talk to you. Okay. Hey, well, speaking of Berlin, I think it's about time to dance. About time to get a little convoluted. Here on Dance Convulsion, it's Berlin Sex! Yeah!
So
convulsion. Hey, we're going to be right back after this commercial message. Stay tuned.
Okay.
Couple of them too.
Johnny's on the bed, cause he's been losing lots of sleep. He's feeling pain all over the place, from his head down to his feet. Now Johnny's the kind that won't slow down. He should see his chiropractor, but he doesn't make a sound about the numbness in his arms and feet. So he's popping pain relievers just to stay with the beat. His back is still aching and he's gotta get to breaking, so it's out to the park and dance until dark. Now it's Johnny's turn. Go, Johnny, go. Uh-oh, Johnny's stuck and you can bet he's mad. But his friends remember seeing an ad about chiropractic. Don't suffer with that pain.
Chiropractic.
The solution is just that plain. Well, Johnny's fine and he's feeling good, cause a major factor was the chiropractor. Chiropractic. Don't suffer with that pain.
Chiropractic.
Said chiropractic. The solution is just that plain.
Okay, hey, welcome back to Dance Convulsion! Yeah, all right, hey, you know what time it is, folks?
Yeah, it's time for rondot!
That's right, we're gonna take some phone calls now. All right, get to the talk to the people out there in TV land. All right, let's have our first caller. Caller number one, are you there?
Hey, Terry.
Hey,
Terry, hi.
Terry, that's me.
Dude, this is Darren. This is Darren. Cleveland?
Darren from Cleveland?
How you doing, dude?
Oh, doing good. Party good. Welcome, Darren.
I'm partying.
Yay. Hey, Darren, yeah. Do you have a question for us?
Dude, I got a question. I want to see the chick in the skirt. The skirt.
Darren, they're on skirts, my friend. Which one do you want to see?
The chick in the skirt.
All of them, I guess. All the girls in the skirt. Let's take a look. All right. Hey, very nice. Very nice dressing. I'd like to commend everyone on their dressing today. Very, very nice. Can we have our second caller, please? Number two, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, this is Gary. I'm from Long Island.
Gary.
Hey, I wanted to tell you that I like you, Gary. I like you.
Well, thank you very much. Hey.
Yeah.
All right.
Gary,
stop it.
I'm coming out to see you, Gary. I'm coming over right now. I'm coming to your house.
You know what, Gary? I don't think that'd be a good idea.
No, I'm coming to your house, Gary.
No. See, we've got a lot of security here.
Maybe you should stay where you are.
Listen, don't come down to the studio unless you're invited. That's very important.
I'll be there in a few minutes.
No, see, we're not here. This is on tape. Yeah, we're not here live. This is.
Here I come.
Can we get the next caller, please?
Hello?
Hello, yes, you've got Dad's Convulsion!
Yeah.
Can I help you?
Two pizzas.
Listen, I'm telling you, it's 3-4, not 4-3. Okay, get the numbers right. Wake up. Hey, let's get on. It's time for some new music. How about a little Devo? Let's whip it!
Break your mama's back.
Very good. Hey, we're going to be right back in Dance Convulsion right after this word. Okay. Way to go.
Even in the year 3000, the question will be, what's for dinner? The answer will be in a package that saves energy, nutrients, and trouble. A package that can last the 3-year journey to Jupiter and back and back. Even in the year 3000, we see the brilliance of food in cans.
Oh, hey, well, hey, that was really interesting. Don't you guys think? Wow. I mean, you think you know someone, and then something like that comes along. Wow. Well, you know what time it is.
Yeah, it's time for the dance-off!
That's right, it's time for the dance-off! And, of course, our two contestants are today's reigning champion of 10 weeks, Mike! Hey, Mike, how's it going? Okay, and the contender, Cory. Hey, Cory, good luck. You're gonna need it. Let's start off. You know, we really need a hero for this dance. How about a jukebox hero? Let's start it. Oh.
Standing in the rain with his head hung low. Couldn't get it. Show. Heard the roar of the crowd. He could picture the scene. Put his ear to the wall. And like a distant scream, he heard one guitar.
His new one. Oh my God, it's the Hootenanny! I've never seen that before! Wow! Look at him go! Oh, I think Mike might be a little worried. Might be a little worried. What can he do to combat a Hootenanny?
I can't even
think. Let's see what Mike does. Oh, it's the Hooray for Me! Hooray for me! Oh, wow! That's why he's a champion. That is why he's a champion, you know? Oh, he passes it off. Oh, yeah, that was a little uncalled for, maybe. It's the wipe-off! Okay. I didn't know. That's also called the towel off. The towel off or the wipe-off. He's doing the rerun! It's the rerun! Whoa, what's happening there? Well, I'll tell you, it's the rerun. What? Okay. Oh, the coats are off now, folks. This is a little scary, actually. This gets security. You're here. What? Oh my. It's the chicken box. Well, I've never seen that before this early in the competition, but that's pretty good, though. Mike looks a little worried, I think. He's worried, but he's up to it. He's our champion. He's got to be able to do something. Oh! Well, yeah, it's the Pac-Man! Gobble those dots, big boy! Gobble those dots! Hey, watch out, there's a ghost! Get the energy pellets! Oh, you're a wacky guy. Let's see. Well, this comes with something special. Something really special. I can't even see that. It's the, that's the casual pimp daddy. I've never seen the casual pimp daddy before. That's also called the pointer in some regions of the country. Casual pimp daddy. Well, it's the sprinkler! The sprinkler! That was amazing. Wow. Look at him go. You know, that's also called the rainbird in some parts of the company. Did you know that? But yeah, that's amazing. Oh, this is too much. Whoa. Well, look at this. I think we've got a winner here, folks. I think it's clear that our winner is our 10-week champion, Mike. Mike, how do you do it? You've been the champion for 10 weeks. Tell me, how does that feel? How can you keep this up?
Well, Terry, let me tell you, it's a little bit of a secret of mine. It's a sliver of luck combined with a whole lot of talent.
How does modesty? Look at this. Oh, very incredible. Well, my friend, you know, of course, what your prize is for winning this esteemed honor.
As per usual, Terry, I'm not going to deny you the fact that I don't get the run of the bunch.
No, you don't. That's for sure.
I get to pick the best of the litter.
Oh, well, you sure do. You get to start the slow dance. That's right, Mike. Go ahead and pick her out and let's start the slow dance. Open arms, my friend. Open arms.
Lying beside, here in the dark, feeling your heart with mine. Softly you whisper, you're so sincere. How could I love you so? We sail on together, the drifted apart. I'm here, you are by my side. So now I turn to you, open arms, nothing to hide.
Coming to another dance convulsion. That's right. Hey, we're gonna see you next week, same time, same channel. Tune in. We'll see you then. All right. Dance convulsion.
I said a hip hop, the hip it to the hip hip hop. You don't stop the rocker to the bang bang boogie. Say up jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to beat. Now what you hear is not a test, I'm rapping to the beat. And me, the groove, and my friends are gonna try to move your feet. You see, I am Wonder Mike, and I like to say hello. Up to the black, to the white, the red, and the brown, and the purple, and yellow. But first, I gotta bang, bang, the boogie to the boogie. Say up, jump the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie. Let's rock. You don't stop, rock the rhythm, and I'll make your body rock. Well, so but I brought two friends along. And next on the mic is my man Hank. Come on, Hank, sing that song.
Check it out. I'm Imp the Dimp, the ladies pimp. The women fight for my delight, but I'm the grand master with the three MCs that shop the house for the young ladies. And when you come inside into the front, you do the freak spank and do the bump. And when the sucker MCs try to prove a point with Trent's trio, or when the serious joiner from sun to sun and from day to day, I sit down and write a brand new rhyme, because they say that miracles never cease. I've created a devastating masterpiece. I'm gonna rock the mic so you can't resist. Everybody, I say it goes like this. While I was coming home late one dark afternoon, reporter stopped me for an interview. She said she's heard stories and she's heard fables that are vicious on the mic and the turntable. This young reporter I did adore, so I rocked the vicious rhyme like I never did before. She said, damn fly guy, I'm in love with you. Casanova legend must have been true. I said, by the way, baby, what's your name? Said, I go by the name Lois Lane. And you could be my boyfriend, you surely can. Just let me quit my boyfriend called Superman. I said, he's a fairy, I do suppose. Flying through the air, the pantyhose. He may be very sexy or even cute, but he looks like a sucker in a blue and red suit. I said, you need a man who's got finesse and his whole name across his chest. He may be able to fly all through the night, but can he rock a party till the early light? He can't satisfy you with his little worm, but I can bust you out with my super sperm. I go do it, I go do it, I go do it, do it, do it. And I'm here, and I'm there, I'm Big Bang Hank, I'm everywhere. I just throw your hands up in the air and party hard like you just don't care. Let's do it, I don't stop, y'all, I take a talk, y'all. You don't stop, I go home, tell, home, tell. And what you gonna do today? Someone get a fly girl, gonna get some spank and drive off in a death OJ. Everybody go hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. You say if your girl starts acting up, then you take a friend. I say skip, dive, what can I say? I can't fit them all inside my OJ, so I just take half and bust them out. I give the rest of them after two so he can shock the house.
I said a M-A-S, a T-E-R, a G with a double E. I said I go by the unforgettable name of the man they call a Master G. Well, my name is known all over the world by all the foxy ladies and the pretty girls. I'm going down in history as the baddest rapper that ever could be. Now I'm feeling the highs and you're feeling the lows. The beat starts getting into your toe. You start popping your fingers and stomping your feet and moving your body while you're sitting and you're sitting. Then damn, you start doing the freak. I said bam, I ride it out of your seat. Then you throw your hands high in the air. You rock it to the rhythm, shake it there. Air. You're rocking to the beat without a care. Who's the short shot MCs for the affair? Now I'm not as tall as the rest of the gang, but I rap to the beat just the same. I got a little face and a pair of rhyme eyes. All I'm here to do, ladies, is hypnotize. I sing it on and on and on and on and on. The beat don't stop until the break of dawn. I sing it on and on and on and on and on. Like a hot butter, the pop, the pop, the pop, give it, give it, pop, the pop, pop. You don't dare stop or come alive, y'all. Give me what you got. I guess by now you can take a hunch and find that I am the baby of the bunch, but that's okay. I still keep in stride, cause all I'm here to do is just a wiggle your behind. Sing it on, two, three, four. Tell me one, the mic, what are you waiting for?
To the hip, hop, the hippie to the hippie, the hip, hip, the hopper. You don't stop, rock it to the bang, bang, the boogie. Say up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to bead. Well, skittle and bebop, we rock a Scooby-Doo. And guess what, America, we love you. Well, cause you rock and roll with us so much so. You can rock till you're 101 years old. I don't mean to brag, I don't mean to boast, but we're like hot butter on a breakfast toast. Rock it out, baby bubba, baby bubba to the boogie to bang, bang, the boogie to the beat. It's so unique, come on everybody and dance to the beat. Have you ever went over a friend's house to eat and the food just ain't no good? I mean the macaroni soggy, the peas almost, and the chicken tastes like wood. So you try to play it off like you think you can by saying that you're full. And then your friend says, mama, he's just being polite, he ain't finished, oh, that's bull. So your heart starts pumping and you think of a lie and you say that you already ate. And your friend says, man, there's plenty of food, so you pile some more on your plate. But while the sticky food's steaming, your mind starts to dream of the moment it's time to leave. And then you look at your plate and your chicken's slowly rotting into something that looks like cheese. Oh, so you say, that's it, I got to leave this place, I don't care what these people think. I'm just sitting here making myself nauseous with this ugly food that stinks. Oh, so you bust out the door while it's still closed, still sick from the food you ate. And then you run to the store for quick relief from a bottle of KO Pectate. And then you call your friend 2 weeks later to see how he has been. And he says, I understand about the food, baby, but we're still friends. With a hip hop, the hippie to the hippie, the hip hip, the hoppy, you don't stop the rocker to the bang bang. Boogie say up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to beat.
and give it no slack.